When Ford introduced the compact car, the Pinto, pronounced Pinto in Brazilian Portuguese, they didn't realize that Pinto is slang for male genitals. So sales didn't go very well until they changed their name. I mean, come on, it was a compact car.